Marched across the Golden Gate Bridge this afternoon, and that's the view from Chopper 5. The demonstrators were peaceful at the start of the protest. We saw many of them walking along the bridge's sidewalk, but as KPX5's Wilson Walker shows us, that didn't last long.
I can't tell you how many people were expected at this protest today, but I can tell you that the crowd that showed up was absolutely tremendous. Every direction you looked around the bridge, there were lines of people just waiting their turn to get on the northbound sidewalk to head over towards Marin. It was a huge crowd. It actually took some patience if you wanted to get over there. We took a little time today. We wandered around. We talked to some of the folks who came out here, asked them why they were here, what they were thinking.
This is crazy. I mean, this almost 2 weeks in the protest, we have this many people out here. Yeah, like 2 weeks later, and then we're doing it on a historic U.S. landmark, makes it even better.
It moves me to see all these people out here trying to make a change. So much of this has been going on for so many years.
You know, I really want my children to be able to live their lives in the way that every other child wants to live their life. So, that's why I'm here. I'm here to march so that someday we can get there.
Absolutely no problems out here today. Unless you were trying to drive over the bridge, all those people that walked over to Marin on the sidewalk had to come back. And frankly, I don't think the sidewalk was going to carry them all back the other direction. So they spilled into the southbound lanes of traffic for a little while. Most people having made their way back over here by 3 o'clock. No estimate yet on the crowd size, but I must say, it was impressive. In San Francisco, Wilson Walker, KPIX 5.